Sunday the 22nd of November, well, it marks 3 months to the day since the tragic Shoreham Airshow crash. The Sussex Memorial Service will remember the 11 people who sadly lost their lives in the tragedy, as well as remembering the role that the emergency services played in responding to the event. I'm here at the Lancing Chapel to see the books of condolence, including a collage from the community archives.
It is incredibly emotional, and I think it sums up what everybody in the community felt in so many ways. And these are only a few. We have so many more in the records office, but we're obviously putting them into a community archive, a digital community archive. We've got to acknowledge that we're in the middle of a grieving process. Grief is very individual to each person. They grieve at different times and in different ways. And the community has come together. And we have to respect that, and we have to support them. And what people need to know, that we will be with them, not only today, but tomorrow and the day after and the day after. And to that end, we are then going to be working on our temporary place of reflection. And that will be where people can come and think. And that's going to be very, very important, particularly around Christmas.
Well, it was a very emotional service, and it was absolutely centred on the families and the wishes of the families, and also the emergency services. There were two reasons for today's service. One was to pay tribute, the local community to pay tribute and pay their respects to those who lost their lives in such tragic circumstances. We had a minute silence, and the 11 names of the victims were read out by the local vicar, and then representatives of all the families each came up and lit a candle which was placed on the altar, and there were 11 flickering flames throughout the whole of the service representing the victims. And Richard Durrant, who's the classical guitarist from Shoreham, played a special piece which I thought was extremely poignant and set absolutely the right tone.
Although the community have pulled together to remember those who sadly lost their lives, they're still coming to terms with it. This is Tatiana Sanchez for Latest TV News.